I need a sound. The music keeps the ghost at bay. Where the fuck are we?
The attic.
Hold on.
The lid. The lid.
Okay.
The
lid. It's in the music room.
No, you're in the music room.
Yeah, I know. I'm in the music room. It's next to it.
No. Oh.
Huh? Okay, so down this hallway?
Maybe the other way. Gotta be the other way.
Yeah. Roy! Oh, is that the fucking...
Oh, the deck of cards.
Oh, I remember. You're gonna need that. It's the deck of coupons. Gonna have to disagree with you here, Ghost.
My worst enemy. Stairs.
This is a fucking spiral ass. It's a pretty lit basement already. It's lit, bruh.
Party it. Is that underwear on the floor? Oh, it's a bag of chips. Okay.
Easy to get the two confused. Turnaround chips. What kind of chips are these? The turnaround chips? Eh, weird. Oh, hey, Ghost.
Let's know everyone in this game is a slob.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, like this, why didn't the text come? It was freaking me out. Dear Samantha, I would like to cordially thank you for having me to your abode for the Thanksgiving holiday with your lovely family. I enjoy the flavorful potatoes.
Fruitful.
And also, it was weird being was around your potatoes. Parents for that long, but it was pretty funny how impossible it is for your dad not to be awkward for more than 30 seconds at a time. Very cordially yours, your close friend and confidant, Lonnie D. And
Fancy
I do mean
mom.
D.
Lonnie D.
Dear Miss DeSetto, I'm going to take the opportunity to thank you for your kind for being such a gracious host of the festivities at your father's estate, following the aforementioned meal with my parents. Your family's Thanksgiving feast was more enjoyable of the two events, I must say. I especially appreciated the time I spent with your grandmother, who is a lovely woman with sterling taste and a refined air. Let's do it again sometime. Sometime next year, shall we? Indeed. Madam Samantha Greenbar Esquire.
Sometime very far away from right now.
Yeah, like in a year. She goes, oh, okay. Examine drawing.
Pretty.
Yeah, that is...
Oh, Lana and Sam.
It's different now.
I mean, we still hang out all the time.
Wait, are we
before.
Sam or Katie?
We are
but
Katie.
Now when no one else is around.
I don't like your Freddy Krueger shit. So I go all the way back.
Must be the furnace.
But it's secret. Secret dating? I don't know.
It was secret. We were dating. What do you call it? Secret dating? Nah.
Yeah, I want to phone or go home for the night. Or it's just quiet.
I'm going to wait for her to talk so I can read that in my own voice.
Say I love you.
The plaque.
Can you move? K is for kind. A is for amazing. It's just, they're in love. Okay. Oh, is this shit? Oh, no, it's a different one, isn't it?
Oh, and now she did it right.
Yeah, she did it right, you fucking idiot. An ovium starts to develop while down is...
I think the other one was Sam's. That's why he looked all retarded.
Damn. Sam! Hey, how's it going, buddy? You're in the furnace? Yeah, I figured.
Paper.
Do you want to play?
Whoa, what happened to JFK's face? Turn it on. Is that even plugged in?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, that's what that was. Cool. Move, Ma.
And as he looked into the fridge, there was no food. Oh!
Dear Samantha, congratulations. I'm pleased to inform you of your admittive creative. We believe you have so much to contribute to the. Okay, whatever.
I'm so stupid sometimes.
Yep.
I was telling Lonnie that I got into my college summer program thing. And I was all making plans like, you should come visit me.
Hold on. I want to hear her talk. What the fuck is this house?
Sam, I ship out on June 6th.
0751.
Like, ship out?
Four.
To where? She said, to basic training. Okay. What did you think I was doing all that ROTC stuff for?
What, is that how tall
I
they were?
I guess she's been planning to join the army right after high school since she was like 12. And I guess she's really going to do it. So I was like, after graduation, I'm just never going to see you again? She said, let's just have fun while we can.
Is that a bed?
So she's mad that, like, way to knock over the fucking microphone. She's bummed out that Sam or Lonnie is going to do shit, and Katie is just like, well, I was going to do shit too, but how dare you do shit? Cock.
Ooh.
The band formerly known as Setlist. Oh.
Cub Scouts.
Right. Role model, authority, main squeeze, telling stories, instruction, first mate, self, gratuitous denial. They got sadder the more.
Girl Scouts.
The band formerly known as.
Their singer. Todd said he sucked. Lonnie said he got sick of Todd's shit, and he was complaining about needing a new singer. So Lonnie was like, "I can sing," and they were all kind of like, "You can."
And she was like,
"You're a girl."
But she's been rehearsing with them for like a week now, and I finally got to see them play in Todd's basement today. And she's actually
one for the library is
amazing.
Missing.
So
it's like ting 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 doom.
It's like open the door.
Someone you love.
The safe's open.
Everybody knows it's like a temporary situation.
I want to make sure that's right.
She ships out in June. But till then, I'm gonna be at every single show.
Oh, you think you do?
Yeah. Girl Scout. Self. We want to do side B, please. Record. Fuck. It's kind of like...
Wait. Go to the wall. The corner of the wall. Right. The corner right there. Right there.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm short as shit.
Yeah, she didn't grow much since she was 12.
No.
Oh, that's Terry.
Who the fuck is Terry? Oh, the kid who used to live here. Oh, that's not terrifying.
Scary Terry.
Oh my god, they turned him into... Excuse me?
We need a light bulb, stat!
What the fuck? That thing is old as fuck. Is it like rumor new things from 1923? Alright, you suck. I'm sorry. I know you're the main character and everything, but Lonnie, you just fucking... You're bad. Can we go in here?
Look at all these newspapers.
For real, fuck.
Must be, very into the news.
You looked at me, I'm like, yeah? A joke? Okay. Hey, Sam, I'm writing you from the Multnomah Falls. Hey, yeah, you guys hungry? No, Ma! Falls, I'm here on a stupid class trip. I don't give a fuck. It's stupid because it's Martian. It's stupid. I don't know if anyone's running the school. Has to be from Oregon because it's cold and rainy as shit in March. Wish you were here. Oh, wait, you are here because I'm writing this to you in the gift shop. Oh, shit, here you come. what the fuck? What?
Why not just stop writing?
I tell you to stick with the group on field trips, Katie. There's a reason for that. Lonnie and I snuck off on the side paths at Multnomah Falls and got a little lost. Okay, a lot lost. Like, for hours.
Ledger?
Right before the bus left, we found a trail.
The Joker
came
crumples.
Running down the path, soaked,
no!
Covered in mud, shouting for the bus not to leave.
Yeah.
The school called home. Mom and Dad
insert
said,
the ledger into the book
to get
fucking
into trouble
continue.
Like before you met that Lonnie girl. But
what,
I don't
what,
think
is
they
there
know
nothing in there, just powder?
Yeah.
About us. The kids at school, though, I'm really afraid that's a whole other story. Stick
is
with
that
the
floating?
Group, Katie.
Ooh, how does he do that?
Go spin.
The cool side of the pillow.
There you go, ghost. Alright, I know you... Maybe we listen to side A? Is it different? I don't know.
Can you choose which side?
I'm trying to make a remix. Oh, the ghost lives here. In this general area.
The outside?
Wait, hold on. So,
We need to get to the kitchen.
Okay, so this is the door we can't enter.
Nope.
So that leads into the dining room. This is a big ass fucking house.
Oh yeah.
She's jizzing like.
I don't think. What's that behind the wall?
Oh my god.
Move the wood.
Individually move each piece of wood.
What was that? A car?
Oh fuck. Oh, it's a horse.
Oh. There might be men inside it. It's a trap.
That shit out then. Oh, hey, ghost. I just wanted there to be a ghost to turn around but not do anything, so I'm just like, oh, hey. Sup, Lenny. Okay, this thing is. This can move.
Can it, though?
Oh, fuck, man.
Turn the knob.
I've been doing that for like 18 years, dude. I don't. Because we're supposed to be here. This is as far as we've gotten.
Correct.
Okay. No. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna. There we go.